My double was John Mira. He was the devil incarnate, a fallen angel.
Yes, all fallen angels.
He was a serial killer. He had framed me for his murders. I was hiding in a cheap motel. One night, I woke to a knock at my door.
That's odd.
Someone slipped a note under the door. It was a clue. I descended into a mystery, desperate to catch him, to find my girl, to save her.
Max.
We need to hit the place now. Payne's in there.
They know that you know. You must run.
Your weapons and come out with your hands above your head! This is your final warning!
You don't need a lawyer. Just tell us what you did.
Payne, you're done. Everything you say will be used against you.
What are you hiding? She's alive.